You can temporarily change the pivot point of any actor within the Unreal Engine Editor viewport. Let me show you how. Find your designated actor, hold down Alt, and press the middle mouse button at any desired location within the viewport. This will temporarily move the pivot point to the clicked-on location. From here, you can freely adjust the location, rotation, and scale of the target actor for one action. Once that one action is complete, the pivot is set back to its default location. Alternatively, you can right-click on the actor to open up the action menu, find pivot, and choose one of the options here. The benefit of this method is that the pivot point will stay adjusted until the actor is deselected. I hope that this tip has been helpful. Please like, subscribe, and check out ue.tips for more Unreal Engine tips. Or you can check out this video right here.